Hello, in this video we'll be looking at user configuration feature of the MOHR CT100 TDR. User configuration save all the settings of the CT100, everything from cursor position to horizontal and vertical scale, and makes it available to load with the press of a button. User configuration should be considered any time you are performing the same TDR waveform measurement multiple times, such as a cable that is scanned as part of routine maintenance or on the manufacturing floor. User configurations allow precise duplication of the TDR settings used for previous scans. User configurations reduce operator error when configuring the TDR to make important waveform measurements and make comparison to historical data easier. For this reason, it is recommended that user configurations be applied when setting up the CT100 TDR for important measurements, such as impedance or length measurements on a cable or manufacturing line. Let's get started. First, configure your CT100 TDR to the state you would like to save. In this case, I'm saving a high-resolution view of a connector, so I can easily view it at a later time when I want to check up on its condition. Next, press Library, and press Save Config. It'll prompt you for a name. Use the on-screen keyboard or a USB keyboard to type in a name. In this case, I'm going to call it Connector. And save your configuration. There, now the configuration is saved and it can be recalled at any time. Let me demonstrate. I'm using AutoFit to reset the view and the cursors. Now I'm in a state where I want to load my last configuration. I do that by going to the Library menu, pressing Configurations, and selecting the user configuration I want to use. Now note that sometimes it'll take a while for the configuration set user configuration box to show up on the screen. Pushing the configuration buttons multiple times does not make the box show up any sooner. So as I said, use the multifunction knob to select the configuration you want to use and press select. And there, we're back to where we were. Now all settings that were saved in that configuration are automatically restored. TDR waveforms and waveform measurements are updated to reflect the new settings. And that's how you save the CT100 TDR user configurations. It's useful for any type of routine TDR testing procedure. Let me know if you have any questions.